Welcome back. One of Google's priorities is to help advertisers and publishers digitize the advertising industry, and Google Philippines is hosting a big event for advertisers on June 18th. And to tell us more about this and the current state of digital advertising in the country, we have with us today NARCISO REYES. Yes?
Yes.
Okay. He's the country manager of Google Philippines. Thanks a lot for that. And sorry, there was a different name written on. How are you?
I'm good.
Okay, so we were talking about it a little bit. Digital as opposed to, let's say, because for me, I still like the smell of magazines. I still like watching a commercial on TV, let's say. But you say that there's really this huge shift towards digital and the Philippines is lagging behind, would you say?
Well, I wouldn't say that we're necessarily lagging behind because there are many Filipino consumers online. Mm-hmm. Currently, about 35% of the population is online. That's 35 million Filipinos. Then when you consider that we're over-indexed in terms of mobile penetration, there's 111% of us, or 111% in terms of mobile penetration over here. It's a huge number. Out of those 111%, 64% of those phones are smartphone-enabled or mm-hmm. internet-enabled. So I think it presents a huge opportunity for advertisers as well as publishers and the end user in general. But to your point about how you like the feel of a newspaper, etc. You know, that's personal preference.
Mm-hmm,
we're not saying that we're here to, that you shouldn't do without that. We're saying that we're just a piece of the pie and there's tremendous room for growth.
And how do you make that shift? I mean, how do you tell companies? Because I'm sure that there still is a certain percentage, let's say for a big advertising firm, there is digital in
right.
their, let's say, year-end budget or yearly budget, but it's a minuscule percentage. How do you move them and say it is important to not only think about TV or billboards, that you have to make a bigger budget go to online?
Well, it certainly is. It certainly does pose some challenges because the current state of the industry over here is that most of the budgets are going to TV
mm-hmm.
and to print. Right, so the challenge there is to basically educate advertisers, publishers, and the consumers about the true value that online can offer. So it's an education process, which is why we're having our event tomorrow, is for advertisers and our partners to get a better understanding of what the platform can offer.
And can you tell us about the event? Is it going to be a whole day thing? Are there going to be seminars or are there just going to be speakers? What's happening?
Well, it's a pretty exciting lineup that we have of not only regional people from Google who are experts in their field, but also local players. It's structured very much like a TED event. So the format is short, quick, inspirational speeches or talks about the state of digital and things that you can do in the digital space.
Okay, and how do you, I guess, qualify, or what do you say is a successful digital campaign? Because sometimes, I guess they're so used to doing campaigns
right.
for other formats, that how do you say this is the way to do a proper digital campaign for the reach and for the success of it?
Well, each digital campaign has to be approached on its own, right? Ideally, what you're doing is you're creating a bespoke media plan depending on what the advertiser's key performance indicators are going to be. Is it reach? Then we would develop a program that would be that would reach as many people as possible. We would put them on YouTube. We would put them on our Google Display Network, and then we would also recommend our search platform. Then for something a little more tactical, the beauty about the internet is it's highly targeted, so then mm-hmm. we could target accordingly. Do you only want to reach women 18 to 24? We have programs in place that can reach them. So not only can you go broad, but you can go extremely narrow, and you can make your advertising peso work that much harder for you, because you can also track and analyze all of the data that comes back, which is what I think might be lacking in some of the other mediums.
So what are the pros and cons? Because everything has a con as well. Because right
sure.
now, obviously, you're trying to sell it.
Right.
What are some of the cons, perhaps, that come with digital advertising that you're still trying to iron out the kinks of?
Like I said earlier, I think it's very much early days for the industry over here. So what we're trying to do by having this event tomorrow is addressing some of that. We want to bring the Filipino online marketer to a certain level of proficiency. And by holding more of these events and holding our consultations that we do with our with our advertising partners and of course our publisher partners, we hope to bring the Philippines to the next stage. because there's tremendous growth opportunity in this market.
And is this a closed event, or is it already, are you giving out invites, or can people join? Because, you know, it's an interesting topic.
Absolutely. This is for select clients at this time.
Okay.
But we
perhaps
also right,
later on.
We do hold these grassroots programs mm-hmm. through our Google development groups and our Google business groups, and we also have other events throughout the course of the year.
Okay, and what are you hoping to gain, or what's the biggest message that you will be sending out to the people who will be attending tomorrow on the 18th?
Well, hopefully they'll be inspired, and they'll walk away with having learned something new about digital. Not only as a means of getting their message out, but new and creative ways with which to do that. There are any number of ways that you could go about advertising, whether it be video, whether it be static display images, or whether it be search. And hopefully they'll be able to come up with something new and interesting to offer not only the users, but you know, their the guys at the top as well.
What about you? Last question though. What are you looking forward to for tomorrow's event?
Well, I'm looking forward to meeting all of the clients, right? All of our partners, and seeing what they have to say. We've been in the country now for about 6 months. Mm-hmm. So maybe
you're relatively new in here.
Relatively
right.
new, yes.
But of course, I mean, you're popular, you're known, and you're respected.
Right.
So you're going to meet a lot of your different clients and partners tomorrow.
Absolutely. Okay. And we'll see what they have to say.
There you go. NARCISO, thank you so much for being with us today.
Thank
and all
you,
the
Lexi.
Best tomorrow.
Thank you.
Our resident film critic.